And now, a word from our sponsors. Lauren?
Thanks, Kev. Can I call you Kev?
No, Lauren. By no means.